For Best Bluegrass Album, the nominees are Danny Barnes, Tom Utes, Steep Canyon Rangers, Billy Strings, Matt Combs, and Katie Harford Hogue, producers.
And the Grammy goes to Home, Billy Strings.
Wow. Holy shit. Thank you so much, Mom and Dad, to my band, my team, Bill Orner, Pat May, Thompson Guitars, and all my sponsors, Glenn Brown. Thank you to the Academy, and last but most of all the fans who come out to the shows and see us play. Thank you so much.